get anything today?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
What's up, nothing?
Nah.
Maybe it's just late. It'll probably just come tomorrow.
Yeah? And who the hell is gonna sign for tomorrow? Not me. The feds are probably all over that shit. You know, I can't believe you gave him this address.
Dude, you wasn't here. He just called up and he asked for an address. I didn't know.
Exactly. No say. I don't know. That's what you say.
He probably didn't even send it, and you'll be here spazzing out for no reason.
I know he did. He gave me the tracking number and everything. It's right here.
Call him and have him track it.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to make him nervous. You track it. Come on, baby, I need you to do this. Hey, meet a mom, please. 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 Oh, yeah? Got you.
Okay.
You got me?
Mm-hmm. Give me the number. I'll track it for you.
I'm just gonna stay here in case anything comes. But as soon as you find out anything, hurry back because I need to know what's up.
To track a package, press 1.
What are you doing?
You said track it,
not from the house phone, are you crazy? Good old payphone.
Watch who you talking to, Whistle. I'm not one of you little flunkies. Me over here burning my fucking eggs.
Do you even know what all this means?
No, I said, what does it mean? What does it mean?
Our spot is hot because of you.
Our spot is hot. How is our spot hot, huh? Como? We've been caught with shit before.
Not here. And this ain't no small shit they're gonna let slide. Mira, this could be the last day of your life. Fuck those eggs. Now pick it up!
Fuck you! All right? Fuck you, Jesus! Vete a la mierda!
Go ahead! And it's Jesus to you, bitch!
Your mother is the bitch, okay?
Get the fuck out of here!
Took me so long.
So what did he say?
It kept saying,
this is not a valid tracking number. Say your tracking number.
One character at a time.
Baby, fuck now. All that. Did you track it or not?
1Z9.
This is not a valid tracking number.
Yo, no, no, I couldn't track it.
Why not?
That's what I'm trying to tell you, Jesus. It kept cutting me off. It wouldn't let me say all the numbers.
Tracking number, one character
if
at a
time. If you shut up, I could finish.
All this time? What were you doing?
No, not 5, 9. 9, you stupid bitch. Tracking it. Okay.
Tracking it?
Yes, tracking it.
Is that garlic?
Okay, gracias. Nos vemos. That shit was good.
You got something to eat, didn't you? Didn't you?
Yes, Jesus, I got something to eat. So what? I was hungry. You shouldn't have spit on my food.
See, I gave you one simple thing to do, and you even fucked that up.
The phone didn't work. That is not my fault.
Yeah, whatever, man. It's never your fault. Hello?
Jesus.
Hola, bodega.
You got it, right?
Nah, it ain't come yet.
What do you mean it ain't come?
It ain't come yet.
What the fuck you mean it ain't come yet? I just tracked it right now. It said it was delivered a few hours ago.
What? It ain't come here. Mm-mm. I already saw the guy. He said we ain't getting nothing today.
Ask your girlfriend if she signed for it.
My girl's standing right here.
Then why the fuck is it saying it was delivered?
I don't know. I already saw the guy. He said we ain't getting nothing.
Who? Oh,
that motherfucker. He stole it.
Who stole the shit?
The NDA, dude. He had to. That's why he had that buggy eyed look on his face. Look, Bodega, I'm gonna find this motherfucker, trust me.
Yeah, you do that. Because let me tell you, Jesus, if you're lying to me, you're gonna wish your name was Jesus. Jesus.
What happened? What'd he say? What happened? What happened? What happened?
We gotta find this thief.
What thief, Jesus?
Motherfuckers, you loco? Huh? Taking my shit? Taking Jesus' shit? Motherfucker, you wanna die? Huh? Do you? Where's my shit? I shouldn't have to say that much. This shit ain't scary.
Jesus, what are you doing? Ay, Dios mío.
Huh? Where's my shit, motherfucker? I'm gonna go try to catch him on the app. Where the fuck you going?
With you, Jesus.
For what?
What you mean for what? I know you. You're fucking crazy.
All right, look, the first place we're gonna hit is the Ave.
Okay.
Keep your eyes peeled for a gray NDA truck. All and right. You know I don't like you coming with me, so don't be wilding it out.
Yo, man, you act like I don't know how to fucking act or something.
You don't. All right? And if you ain't gonna listen to me, then take your ass back up in the house.
Calm down.
God damn, where the fuck you at? Any other day, you see these motherfuckers all over the place. Today, not one fucking
Bobby,
truck.
Calm down. I'm not used to seeing you bitch like this.
You'd be bitching too if you knew what I know.
Know what, Jesus? What are you talking about?
Okay. Remember Hector?
Yeah, that dude you used to work for. What about?
That's right. One day he calls me up talking crazy, thanking me and shit.
Yo. Whew. Thank you, Jesus. Yo, all the shit I gave you, go get it, bring it to the spot right now.
Yo. Dog, the half that stuff is on the street.
No,
man.
I don't give a fuck. Where is that? Go get it. Bring it to the spot right now.
Yeah, but I get there, and this big motherfucker answers the door.
Hey, look. Your friend is here. Is it all there? Your name is Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. My name is Bodega Diablo. This is my associate, Rhino. I call him the Grim Reaper. And you start lying to me, you're gonna know why. You know, it's funny. Just talking to your friend here for a little while, it seems like I've known you all my life. I know about your mother. I even know about your father. God bless us. Now, you need to be straight up with me, right about now. A couple of days ago, I sent your friend here a package. After a long talk, he told me that he never got it. He says you have it.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
Now, where's my shit?
I almost shit on myself. The last thing I wanted to do was to tell this man that I don't have his shit.
Right. So what did you say?
I ain't bite my tongue like no bitch. I told him the truth.
Look, this motherfucker right here.
Looked him dead in the eyes. And I said, look, I don't know what Hector told you, but I don't think my friend had anything to do with your shit being stolen. I've known this guy my whole life. And one thing I can bet my life on is that he ain't no thief. Now, whatever it takes, we'll get your money back. Just let my friend go.
Damn, baby, you said that shit?
You fucking right I said that shit. And then check this out. He had the nerve to say...
Shut up!
Your boss, he's fired, okay? You not work for me.
Now, I'm standing there thinking, I gotta be out of my goddamn mind if you think I'm gonna work for a piece of shit Mexican-ass motherfucker like you.
Hell no.
For what? So I can end up like this? You fucking crazy. So I looked him dead in the eyes, and I said what any real motherfucker would have said. Yes, sir. Shit, I ain't stupid now. A Cali Connect. Exactly what I needed. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Yo, baby. Yo, that's him right there. Ain't that him?
Shit, yo, that's gotta be him. That's gotta be him, yo. Give me the shotgun. This motherfucker.
Clear.
Stay your ass in the car, you
what
hear me? Stay in the car. Stay in the car.
Where's my shit, motherfucker?
So do you have an account with NDA?
What are you playing with me? You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Okay, all right, listen. Just hold tight. Just don't report me. You can take out.
Oh, you done stole that shit already?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you don't know what the fuck.
No.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Huh?
Don't lie to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know?
No. Okay. Listen, we don't keep cash in the truck. You could just take this, because this is all I got.
What the fuck is this? Huh? Fake gold. I don't wear fake gold.
I wasn't trying to insult you.
Turn around!
Okay.
Now!
I'm turning around.
All the way. What?
What the hell are you doing here?
You were taking too fucking long. Turn around!
You said all the way.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry, okay?
What?
I don't even think that's him.
What do you mean that's not him?
That's not him.
It's not me.
Tú te vas a callar, okay?
Just relax.
Now what? What now?
Let's get the hell out of here.
What about this?
Take this shit, I'll rock it.
Can I say one thing?
What?
No disrespect. I like your outfit. You look very nice. I like your shoes. I like your top, the pants.
Thank you.
Get your ass out the truck! Now! Turn the fuck around! What the fuck is wrong with you? Nice outfit.
That's crazy.
Hello?
Where the fuck you been? I've been calling you all fucking day, man.
I've been out looking for the guy, man.
What happened? Did you find him?
Listen, man, I looked everywhere.
I can't find him. Look, but...
Jesús, ¿qué pasó? Háblame. ¿Qué pasó?
Hang up.
You stupid motherfucker. You want to play games? Okay. I'll play.
Bendito sea el Señor. Okay. Está bien, papá. Mira. We're gonna be all right. I'm gonna protect you.
Rhino! Pack our bags. We're going to Philly.
Find this puta while it's still early.
What puta?
Hey, puta, the fucking NDA guy. He's out there. I can smell him.
I'm coming with you.
Oh, no. After yesterday? Uh-uh.
I am not staying here by myself. Eso tú estás loco if you think they're gonna kill me. I wanna live. I'm not fucking staying here. Si tú crees que yo me voy a quedar en esta casa, yo sola.
Yo, I think Bodega just called.
Why? What'd he say?
Motherfucker ain't saying nothing, man. He just hung up. And I know that was him, though, trying to scare somebody. I don't know who the fuck he thinks he is.
Hell no.
I ain't no motherfucking Hector. I ain't no bitch. Motherfucking
Jesus.
That's right.
I will fuck him up.
Yes, you will, baby. You fuck him up. But before you talk about fucking anybody up, why don't you check the door? Maybe NDA left a note about the package.
He thinks I'm bowing down to him? He's crazy. I'll bring him more. I will fuck him up.
Yes, baby. Fuck him up.
Oh, shit.
Fuck who up?
The guy, man. That's what I was about to go do now.
Yo, what the fuck is going on?
What guy?
The NDA guy, man. That's who I was about to go fuck up, right?
Oh, yeah, he was.
Well, let's go. You too.
Me? Why me? I ain't got nothing to do with this.
Well, is that right? We'll see about that. Now get dressed. Get dressed. We're gonna need more of these.
Yeah, man, no problem.
You! Get your ass in here!
Oh, God!
I swear to God, I don't know where it is. I swear to Jesus.
Man, don't be swearing on me, you lying piece of shit.
What's your name?
Leo.
Now, yesterday you delivered a box to where?
7500 Wissahickon Avenue.
And I know it was in your truck, but for some reason it never got there. Now, somewhere from here to there, it got lost. And I know you know where.
I swear to God.
Now, listen. If I was you, I would think real hard before I said anything. Because what you don't know could kill you. Now, where is it?
All right, just let me think about it, okay? Please. What the fuck? Please. Okay. All right. 303. I remember the box. It's 303.
See? Now, where'd you take it to?
I delivered it.
We was there all day. Wasn't we, Chief?
Yeah, we were, and you did not deliver it. Get your story
I'm telling
straight.
The truth here.
I even asked you if we got anything, remember?
Nah, I don't remember all of that.
Oh, you don't remember all that?
Oh,
man, you a bitch ass liar. You kill this motherfucker.
I'll take you to it.
What'd you say?
I'll take you to it.
Damn straight.
Stay in your lane, cabron.
Look, you're gonna take me there, okay? But I swear to God, my mother's eyes, if you're lying to me, I will leave you there.
Come on. Make sure you see the right one, and don't be looking at the numbers either.
Take us straight to the door you took it to.
All right, just give me a second. I'm trying to remember.
Damn, man, it was just yesterday.
I know, but I was high as hell yesterday, man.
Don't give me that high shit. Just find it. Come on.
What you doing? Counting on the stacks.
Oh, okay, that way you can just stack shit all over the house so we know exactly what we have, huh?
Yeah.
Man, you know you ain't never had to count no damn money before, man. Look, make 50 stacks of 20s, okay? After you get 10 of them, put it all together, that's $10,000. Please.
This is it right here.
You a fucking liar,
don't
all right?
Don't try that shit, pothead. You know that shit ain't it. Matter of fact, I stuck my head out of here yesterday and asked you if we got anything. Remember?
You're right. That's right.
See?
He's right.
I told you. Now, where did you take it to?
All right, I came out that door over there because the elevator sometimes works.
The elevator works?
Yeah, man, sometimes.
And I walk down this way. This is it right here.
Beat that!
See, I told you. I told you he didn't bring it here.
Shut the fuck up. You want the whole block down here?
You shut up.
You shut up.
Shut up.
Are you sure this is it?
Yeah.
I'm sure I must have taken it to the wrong address.
Fucking dickhead.
Stupid ass.
You're right. You guys are absolutely right about me. I'm a dickhead. Okay, I can't believe I messed this up. Well, you know what? I'm gonna get up on out of
here. Where do you think you're going?
What you talking about? I'm going back to work. Okay, you guys asked me to take you to where I took it, and this is where I took it, all right? This is it right here. People are gonna be looking for me.
There's gonna be a lot more people looking for you if you don't get my shit back.
Mm. There ain't no way in hell I could get your shit back, man. What the hell do you want me to do?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how you doing? Yesterday I dropped a box off here, and it's the wrong address. So if you just give me the box back, I could, I'll take it to its rightful owner.
Hold on, give me a minute.
Okay. See, I told you.
Shut up.
What'd he say?
He said he wants box back.
Well, tell him what we said, you know, tell him we took it back down to the station, it came here, right, and it came to the wrong address.
Yo, Gucci, what the fuck is going on?
Hey, so do you have it?
Well, we did have it. Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is you doing? Shut the fuck up.
Shoot me. You know what I mean? We took it back down to the station because it had the wrong address on it.
Okay. Well,
so you think I'm fucking stupid?
Oh, damn! Oh,
take your ass in the house. You hear me?
I don't know what the fuck is going on here.
Go. Where the...
Yeah, neither do I. But I know one thing. That's my shit.
Fuck you. That's my shit. It's in my house.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are coming to my crib, waving your guns around and talking shit, huh?
See, that shit was coming to my crib. He fucked up and brought it to the wrong spot.
I got nothing to do with this shit. Yo, why don't we just put the guns down?
Shut the fuck up!
So what you thought? You was just gonna come in here and take some shit? Is that what you thought?
I ain't leaving without it.
Yeah, we ain't leaving here without it.
Oh, no? Y'all ain't gonna leave without it? Okay. Okay. And take this with you.
Tell me to stop smoking weed, I hear you. I hear you. This. I'm telling you right now, you don't want this. Get your ass back in that apartment.
este? Jesús? Oh, my God. Dios mío. Oh. Baby! Baby. Are you okay?
Oh.
Baby.
She help me out.
What? Are you okay?
I get it.